sent to me. A pen when the man of last week. A true love sent the second day of Christmas. My true love sent to me. Two crazy camels and a pen when the man of last week. On the third day of Christmas, my true love sent to me. Three rat fish, two crazy camels and a pen when the man of last week. On the fourth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me. On the fifth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me. Five peppermints, four lucky penguins, three rat fish, two crazy cows, and a penguin who made a last week. On the sixth day of Christmas, my true love sent to me. Six pooses fussing.
Joss Greer. Today, we are playing another balloons game. I don't have any song requests yet, so if you could also send those in, that'd be pretty cool. Oh shit. Okay. So yeah, last time I thought this was impossible because of a glitch, but I forgot about unlimited dart mode. So yeah, I can just cheat my way through it. Fuck, I froze it.
Thank you.
I can just do that, and then I have to keep playing now. And yeah, we're gonna turn off unlimited dirt mode if it'll let me know. Yeah, it's off now. Fuck, what do I do here? I'm already gonna have to search it up, yippee. Player pack 2, that's a mum player pack 5. Level 27. And a big window mirror. Oh my god, they're using unlimited dart mode. I don't know if that's copyrighted. Oh, that looks painful. Oh, that looks painful. Let me see that last set again. What the? My cat is meowing in the background. I don't know if you can hear this. What happened there? Yo, welcome, Kolonos. Welcome to balloons kind of. Welcome to this balloon kind of day. How are you? So, last time I deemed this game impossible because of a glitch, but I forgot I could skip that level if I'm unlimited dart mode, so yippee, I have to keep going. That's good, that's good. Hello. Fuck. Fuck, what happened there? I hate balloons. I hate balloons. Is it going backwards? Oh, this is bad. Why is it going backwards? This is actually working pretty well. Come on, just a little further, just a little further. You can do it, 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 you can do it! It didn't do it. That's a good start. The fuck? How did they just miss them? You totally won, man. Oh. Why did I become French when I became angry there? There we go. I don't wanna be friends. Oh, what the fuck? Huh? Oh, this is a weird one. Hold on, I'm already in. Okay, let me see here. God damn, you gotta go under. That's so cool. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. What is this? Oh. Oh yeah, I am not supposed to go over there, that's right. Oh hell no, what happened to Pac-Man? Oh my god, I can't move. I hate him. I got God one away. I love having to control Pac-Man off screen. What the f- It didn't even hit Pac-Man. one more, please. Oh, okay. This is so fun! Aren't you guys having fun? Are you serious? I'm dying already. I guess they were dead before this even thing. I'm going to kill someone. Okay then, that's so cool. Okay, that's pretty cool. Yeah, that's so cool. Oh. Oh, part two. My balls. Welcome, Platinum Yoast. I'm having so much fun. Are you serious? Every single time. I love balloons. I love balloons. There we go. Oh my God, eat it. I love balloons. I love Pac-Man. I love Pac-Man and balloons. Yeah, I'm just gonna be at Chuck E. Cheese. I'm just gonna be Pac-Man. There we go. Yippee, I did it. I'm so good. I'm the game dude, and I'm so good. You have a bad attitude. Play the games that put me in pits. Fuck. Oh, those are gonna be hard. Do I have to get every balloon here? Balloons. I love balloons so much. Fuck. Fuck, this is gonna be hard to get in one swell. Of course you do. Fucking course you do. Yippee! Well, so I gotta go down the chimney like Santa Claus. This should be fun to figure out. Yippee! Oh no. This one's gonna be fun. I do not love penis, Rios. I do not love penis. I'm not gay. You are. Where? Look, Rios, a psychopath behind you. Haha, made you look stupid, dumb dumb. Haha, stupid dumb dumb. Haha, haha. F think I got this. It was a kind of cool trick set, at least. They missed that. One away! One away! One away! Wah, wah, wah. I'm crying. I'm literally crying. Oh shit, I gotta put that on now because there's actually a song in there now. I guess there was one in there before. Yes. Oh. 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 Well, the tree has been burned, that's true. When is it gonna play yours? Hold on, it's not playing yours. Hold on. Try putting yours in again. It didn't put yours in there before. There it is. I haven't actually. It sounds pretty cool though. Yippee. Splinter is such a fun game. Yeah, hopefully this fucks the balloon pain away. Yeah, it is. Oh, come. There we go. I did it. I did it. I committed arson. I committed arson. Yeah, you are, you fucking dumbass, Lamel. No, don't tell me it's just timed. Yeah, it's timed, and I still didn't beat it. Yeah, I'm still one balloon side, though. Hold on. Let me try something dumb. That's not it. I might need to look at the guide again. I'm not. You are. You're a homo. Oh my god. Where? Oh shit, I got distracted and I didn't shoot in time. Look, you're so psychopath behind you. Haha, made you look, you stupid dumb poopy head. Haha, stupid loser, loser, Lamel, laugh at him everyone, chat, laugh at him. Just maybe I hate balloons. Yes, maybe I really hate balloons. And he loves me then. Nah, that's you. I'm literally not. Where? Yo, psychopath. Look, the psychopath. Right behind you. Right behind you. Look. It's right under there. Right under there, Yos! Right under there! under hole. It's right under there, Yos. Yeah, that's where it is. Yeah, check your foreskin again. I want to watch it again. I'm out. I didn't get the extra dart. Bro, check it. Trust me. It's in there. Why would I ever lie to you? Fair enough. That is true, that is very true. Yippee! Oh boy. Well, what am I supposed to do here? No. I hate it here. Call me Mr. Krabs, cause I'm flabbergasted. Yo, Twinsies? Here goes nothing. Well, it did something. What? This is a certified balloons moment. Yippee! Oh my god, that's perfect. I don't want to play balloons anymore. Can I just end the gauntlet here? Okay, guys, the gauntlet's over now? Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this little experiment. Make sure, you subscribe the game, oh yeah? And, yeah! I was waiting for you to say that. Oh my god. Game Oh Yeah, please stop promoting. I can't believe that was too funny last night. Just looking back at the old appearances I made at other channels. I was in a lot of, like, weird videos back then, but I was in a couple of peak ones too, so that's cool. Oh. Let me see that again. In the click video, which you should go watch right now. And I'm still laughing my ass off though how like the record they sounded when they were like, don't Game Oh Yeah, stop self-promoting. Promoting. Oh, oh. Are you shitting me? I swear to God, if I lose because of that, well, I would have lost anyway. I love balloons! What do you mean? This is balloons! I love balloons! I love balloons, Yos! No, no, I love balloons! I love balloons! I love kissing! I love balloons kissing! I love balloons. I don't know what you're talking about. And I didn't say anything. What? No. I love balloons. I love balloons. No, no. I don't know what you're talking about. I hate the balloons, actually. But I love the balloons games. banger, banger, banger. Me when I hear a throbbing banger. What even is the fucking thing? Banger, banger, banger. Come on, come on. Are you on? I'm going to kill someone. I'm going to kill someone. Yippee! I hate it. I really do hate saying it. It sounds so disgusting. I hate men, I hate kissing, I hate men kissing. I don't, I'm not gay. Underwear! There, that's better. There, that's much better. That is much better. Okay, I'm gonna undo it though. Oops, it. Wrong command, whoops. Wait, did it remove mod from you? Oh shit. Are you still being mod again now? Now you can ban everyone. I mean, what? Goddamn. That balloon gauntlet feeling. I love the balloons gauntlet. I love the balloons gauntlet. It was the best idea I've ever had for my channel. Yeah, it's the best idea I ever had for my channel. Yes, I really do love it so much, honestly, though. Doesn't this look fun? Doesn't this just look like fun? Well, it is. It's so much fun. It's so much fun. I'm gonna go get up for a moment and get some chalky milk. Yippee! I'm back! Yippee! Oh. Oh, you missed Pac-Man. Yes! Oh god, what am I looking at? Where do I even begin? Where do I even begin? No way, I'm not looking this set up. What was that? What was that? I need to see that. Okay, oh god, okay. Let's try this once. That didn't work. Oh, I actually did it. What did I miss? That wasn't it. That wasn't it either. Was that it? That was it. I did it. I'm so proud of myself right now. What? Where did it go even? Where do I begin? Imagine, like, the person who had to, like, blindly, like, figure all this shit out. They have the magic of guides to aid me on this adventure. This incredibly fun adventure. I'm doing it, guys. I'm doing it. I did it. I got this. I totally got this, guys. I'm totally gonna do it. Are you did it seriously? Just do that. I swear to God, I swear to God. Man, I love Blunt. It's so fun. I should have actually done it that time. I love balloons. I love balloons. I wish to eat some balloons right now. Already do. Why are you surprised, Vios? Balloons, 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 balloons. Yeah, you shouldn't be surprised. Especially with how much you do it all the time. Nah, I don't do it that much. I hit the extra dart, but it just decided to try it, go try again anyway. That's so funny. Why is that so fucking funny? It doesn't make any sense. Balloons players perfectly designing the worst levels you ever seen in your entire life. Are the worst I've ever seen. These are the worst. Balloons, 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 balloons. Oh shit, oh no, the default music. Not the default music. Default music jumps again. I am going to kill someone. Wow, it's so cool that the ball right there can just sometimes miss the dart, making you lose for reasons totally out of your control. That's so fun. This game is so fun. Oh, so do I need to turn it back on again? I did it, boys, I did it. Yippee, you look at me, I'm so cool. Sexy. What the fuck do I do? I don't think that was it. There we go, that's what I was trying to do. Oh. How do I get it to launch all the way over there? And it just got stuck on the wall. That is so cool. I love balloons. Am I correct? Because this is annoying to do. Oh. At least you seem to get a lot of time with Pac-Man. We need to play balloons. Oh, so that's the opening theme. Man, I notice that this game like sometimes runs poorly even with like my great computer. I wonder how like some of these levels like this would like run on like old PCs when like people were playing it. love balloons. I love balloons. I love balloons. Oh. You wanna play some hey Art, hey Mario, you wanna play some Sonic Mania? Man, I love this game, it's so fun. It is so fucking fun. Are you setting me here right now? Go down, go down! Thank you. don't want to play this anymore. God, I really should have just. I wish I knew what the spin-offs, what the original, what the non-tower defense games were like, because I would have just not done them. I would have never put them on. I would have just made it a tower defense gauntlet if I'd known what I was getting into. I just thought, hey, these games are gonna. I'm gonna knock out so many of these games so quickly. Man, won't that be funny? Okay. I did it, yippee. Oh, wait, where do I go now? I don't even know what to do here. At all. What the f- Okay then. That's pretty cool. Can I reset, please? I feel so, like, bad for the people who speedrun this game, because I do know, like, there's, people who speedrun these old games. I feel so bad for them, having to learn all this dumb stuff. Yeah, like, this is already, like, extremely painful just to, like, play normally if I was, like, trying, like, taking all the time I want in the world. I'm so ready for these games to just be done with so I can just, like, I can just focus on, like, the main tower defense, even if, like, games like TD5 or 6 are gonna take like forever. I'd much prefer that over like this, because I really did think most of the gauntlet was just gonna be me like playing through like the new games and just seeing the more the like actual like tower defense games and like seeing, oh, that's cool, and then I get stuck and then I'm on here like forever. I'm so ready for this to be done. Oh. That is cool. Oh, I did a first try, what the fuck? Alrighty then. So. Where do I shoot now? Okay, I have no idea what to do. What? I hate balloons. I hate balloons. The Balloons Gauntlet Experience. Oh. I don't even know why I get socked by this game anymore. I really shouldn't be getting socked, but every time something new comes in, I just get flabbergasted because, like, I'll think, hey, it can't get any worse, but then it gets worse, and every single time, it doesn't stop. I hate it here. I missed. Oh. How is that not hitting it? Oh. Interesting. Tower Defense 6. Oh, that was so close. swear to God, if once I finish this, balloon's gone, if I don't get the maddest head. I need to watch it again. I'm getting nowhere right now. I'm getting fucking nowhere. I hate balloons. I really do. I wanna like balloons, but I can't. This isn't fun. This isn't fun. Isn't fun. Okay. this anymore. I think I'm considering, once this whole Christmas stuff's over, I'm considering just, like, focusing on, like, anything that isn't, like, these kind of games. The old puzzle games or whatever. I think these are puzzle games. I don't want to play this anymore. Thank you. think I'm probably just gonna end stream after this level. I don't wanna do the whole 3 hours tonight. I really don't. I'll just finish it another day. I'm gonna be right back, honestly. Do I need the... And think, too. I need the piss and think, yeah. I'm back. Sorry about that long break. I just needed to get up for a moment. Yeah, I'm definitely ending after this level. I am lost all motivation in doing this today. I really do think I'm just gonna take a break from these style of games. I can't. Yeah, I'm probably gonna just like skip over to games like Tower Defense 3, 4, 5, whatever. I don't wanna do this anymore right now. I'd much rather play the Tower Defense games or anything else right now. I just feel drained when I play one of these games. Fucking drained. I just want to feel happy. That's cool. I just want to finish this stage. Please let me finish this fucking stage. Okay. see it again. Oh my god, you've gotta be kidding me. I love convincing myself that this is a that the golem isn't a good idea. Oh, I'm so holding that. Oh. That's cool. Come on, I just want to beat this one level so I can finish stream. You just let me finish this one level, please. Oh. one level. Please, just let me hit that once, please. What was that? What was that? I just want to... How did they not hit it? How did they not hit it? How did they not hit it? Thank you. deep balloons. I hate. Come on, please, I just want to be done with this one level so I can end the stupid stream and not have to deal with it anymore. Why can't they go? Why do they have to do the Gloom's Gauntlet? Why do they think this is a good idea? Why? Come on, just finish it already so I can end this stupid stream. I might go for the 3 hours now because this level's very bad. This level's very bad. I'm not even gonna give it the compliment of calling it a slur. It's just very bad. I'm not gonna give it the pleasure of that. Yes! Yes! I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I am done. Oh, God. Wait, radio. Let me see. Is anyone even watching me right now? This is a couple people, but they don't know. I don't know, I just feel too pissed to even raid in, just gonna end too.